The best thing about the cylindrical coordinate system is that it shares a z value with the Cartesian coordinate system. So here I can draw out x and y and r and theta and hit a single point. And then for both coordinate systems, we just rise up a z value.